Mal had a chance to review the tapes yesterday. What are the key learnings to come from that?
Look, we reviewed the tape yesterday. Obviously disappointed with the loss, but I guess in footy again, you get next week to rectify what you did wrong the week before, and hopefully we can bring some good pressure and accountability this week.
What's the feeling amongst the group? Is Saturday now a distant memory?
Obviously you want to try and push it away as quickly as possible and move on to the next week. So obviously North Melbourne are in good form at the moment, and we're going to have to train really well this week and then bring the good training standards to the game.
Over the last 12 months, there's been a big shift in culture. As a key figure in the leadership group, how do you see the culture and standards at the club right now?
Really on the right path. I think everyone's buying into what we want to stand for, and we're just going to bring it each week and make sure we're doing the right things around the club to succeed.
There's been some real development in that leadership space, Lynch and Presty to name a couple. Have you seen their improvement in that area?
Yeah, really good. I mean, Lynch is a born leader, I reckon, and he's showing leading by example on the field, and so is Dion. Maisie's been good as well off the field. And I guess with the 10-man leadership group, we're really improving and trying to get guys under them to push up into the leadership group as well.
Personally, how have you seen your own form in the first 4 weeks?
Better than last year. Not hard to do, but I'm just looking to improve each week, and obviously playing a different role on the wing, so I really enjoy my time out there.
Just on last year, you're feeling a lot more confident in your body these days?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, I've done a full pre-season, I've missed a beat, a lot of extra leg weights, and feeling really strong and confident.
Game 200 is just a few weeks away. Is this something on your radar?
No, not at all. Not at all. So obviously a couple of weeks away, and once we get there, then we'll deal with it.
Home game this weekend is against North, as you touched on. What are the keys for us to bounce back?
Obviously bring our pressure. That's what we stand at. Our game on, and we want to make sure that we do bring that every week and effort. So they're the two things we're probably really focused on, and accountability.
Thanks for your time. Thanks, mate.